Mr. Ryan Toyville.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi.
What do you have there?
We have a big rock.
That's right. We have a remote control fighting rods.
Awesome, right?
Let's open it.
Okay. Look at them on the brick.
Batteries, and when you press this, you say stuff.
Cool. And then Daddy has... What is that one?
Oh, you got the... Oh, I know that one.
Ooh, and here's the third one.
And we got Datarate.
His name is Datarate?
Yeah.
So this one is the Tenderizer 1019.
That's the name?
Yeah, and this one is Dr. Nine Brain. Does he have nine brains?
Oh, I see one
brain. Dr. Mindbrain, what you doing?
Hey! Come here! Stop fighting out there! You broke your hand.
Oh, I think you can remove stuff!
Oh, you can exchange if you want.
Oh, that's cool! Oh,
my brain lights up!
Yeah, that's cool.
His brain lights up and you turn it on?
Yeah.
It's already on.
With water bottle and tape all around.
That looks like a battle
report. Yeah,
yeah, that's right.
Well, yeah.
At the bottom of each robot, there is a health meter. In the beginning, it is green for full health, and once you take some damage, you're halfway, it turns blue, and once you take a lot of damage, it turns red, and then it just gets powered down, and that's when you lose.
And it turns off.
That's right, yeah. So if your robot turns off, or it got knocked over, or it falls off the battling court, then you lose, okay? Are you ready to begin round one?
Yeah.
We're still blue. I mean, we're still green. I'm still green, Daddy.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
team up and see how long it takes to knock out all these toys on top of the cup. Are you guys ready?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. On your mark, get set, go!
Come on.